Hey everybody, it's Lokeson97, welcome back to more Let's Play Star Lego Star Wars A Complete Saga. In the last episode, we did parts 3 and 4, which was Droid Factory, and then some Jedi Battle. This episode, we're going to start with Gunship Calvary, and we should probably finish episode 2 in this video, so yeah. Let's try this. Okay, so we have the most freaking stupid level I think ever, and it's Gunship Calvary, and honestly, I hate this level so much. I wish it was dead. Like, I hate this level so much. I have no freaking idea. This level, though, I do recommend kind of getting the mini-kits, because just you can get it out of the way. However, I mean, there are some, well, you know what? No, I don't recommend that, never mind. There's gonna be a lot of mini-kits that you can just get, though, if you want. However, there's, like, two mini-kits that you can't get. So, what I'm probably gonna be doing in this video, you know, because if it's a save like that, I feel like I'm gonna just, you know, do all the mini-kits that I can. Because most of these flying stages, all the mini-kits are usually available. But this one is, like, one of the rares. So what you have to do, though, is you have to get one of these smart bombs and then blow up the shield. Which sounds easy, is almost an impossible task. Alright, that's really all you have to do for this level. You have to do it a couple times, I believe twice, and then you're at, like, the final part of the level. And then, you know, you have to do some more stuff with smart bombs, and it sounds easy. No, this task is, like, impossible, and I hate it. I've been dreading this the entire LP. So, yeah. And what you guys are going to be even more mad about is that I am recording this before you guys first get it. So, yeah. Actually, you know, there's actually something I kind of want to bring up, too, in the past couple of years. And it's that I might collab with someone other than. I might just collab with someone. Crap! That's fine. Yeah, I might be collabing with someone. And I'm not really sure about this yet entirely. But I'm talking about that today, and I think they have a good idea. Like, it's a good idea. We want to do this. So I might be collabing with him and making some really awesome Legend of Zelda. Because I don't know if you guys have ever noticed this about me on my channel, but, like, I cannot, for the life of me, like, do an LP for too long. I have to switch it up. Or else I get too bored with it, I guess. And, like, it's to the point where I don't really bored with it. Perfect Crystal Shards right now. I am so freaking bored with that. It's like, I want to be gone. Like, I want to be so bad. Hence why I'm living that's mainly. That's really freaking move on. And yeah, just, but the guy that I want to do this with, he's not like that. He's not a rushy death. He's not a rushy person. And I feel like if we collab together, you guys, you'll get to see, smart one. I feel like if we collab together, you guys can see, you know, his material. Because he does have a YouTube channel of his own. And, it's good, but he doesn't have enough, like, equipment and stuff to do his own Let's Plays. So, who knows? I mean, we might start doing, like, a double thing. Sure. Because, okay, really? Because, I mean, like, believe it or not, guys, it is such a good idea. I want to do it so bad. And here's the bulk of the level. Okay, we got a third kit, fourth kit. Yeah, you see what I mean here about these mini kits? Like, in these flying ones, most of them are mini kits. But besides buying a pursuit, you're not going to buy a pursuit. Because you, like, you get, like, two of them, and you know, it's really, to me, it's just not worth the time. Really just not like working on it at all for the most part. until you have everything. So we're just flying with those iPhone power. So what we gotta do here is just explode these. And once you do that, what'll happen is the shield will go down and kill all those. That's all you have to do for the remainder of this level. Yeah. However though, like most people cannot do this level. Because this level, it's really freaking annoying. Honestly, it's one of the worst levels. It could be just the worst level in this game for people. And I know too that it's sad too because I know a lot of people playing and then just the game is absolutely sucks. Like the reviews for this part of the game are just bad. I mean you can understand why because it's just so tedious and there's nothing going on. So I can definitely understand why it's considered the worst part of the game. This is right here. No, it's just, I can understand why. Like, I am someone who backs up Star Wars all the time. It's bad. If you think this level is somehow good, something is definitely wrong with you. I mean, I don't know though, I shouldn't bash opinions, I guess. But, like, how can you like this level? Oh, God, shot those two. You're like, no. <nice. coughs> Okay. Sorry about that. Speaking of, like, coughs and crap, I really show the cough. Because he is so. I can't think of the game that's like, he's the one that's like, starting to. Just like right now, he's if you don't follow him on Twitter or Facebook or whatever, and you only like watch him on YouTube, then you're probably wondering why he. No way did I grab that. Dang. Yeah, follow him on just YouTube. I know. He's so sick. He's so bad. I wish he was somehow bad. I honestly, I probably should be, but I'm not watching because I'm not going to try to play anyways. So maybe I'm the right raw person. I may not be the right person to say it, but I mean, he's the best let's play. Out there, it's true. Can't really argue it. So we got 7 mini kits though. I really hope the trade count is better because he's awesome. So yeah. But yeah, let's just go ahead and let's finish this part of the. Oh wait, what? What? Okay, let's finish episode 2. I don't know why I said that. But yeah, time for Count Dooku. Anakin and Obi-Wan, they're walking up here, and I'm gonna be Anakin for some of this fight. I'm not gonna be Obi-Wan like at all. You'll see why in a minute. Alright, I'm gonna be Obi-Wan a little bit, and like, I'm gonna be Anakin for as long as I can. You'll see why in a minute. Okay, you know, I'm probably gonna get like so many copyright strikes on this because it's all Star Wars music. I gotta say, too, like, holy crap, I love Mario Bros. Wii, but it is like really ticking me off that every single video I upload gets copyrighted. Well, it doesn't get copyrighted because copyright would mean it was taken down. No, they keep getting like, they keep getting matched third party content. Every single video of Mario vs. Wii gets matched with third party content. That's so annoying! Yeah, and like, there's nothing I can do about it, too. I turn down my audio levels as much as I can. There's just nothing I can do. But because this is a boss fight, I am not gonna do the cheap thing and just completely Jedi Slam him the whole time. I will try and make this interesting as much as I can. Fun. Come on. Okay, really? It's freaking bad. Yes, I know I said no Jedi slamming, but jeez. Okay, now he's gonna... Ow! Jerk. Now he's gonna force stuff, and, you know, we just have to hit him and whatnot. Now, you're probably thinking also, where could they hide 10 minikits in this stage? The minikits in the stage are so put together, it's, like, not even funny. But here we are, a little bit through the fight, and Obi-Wan is, you know, fighting Count Dooku, gets knocked out. Anakin's like, okay, I got this. Oh, no, my hand. Oh, crap, man. What am I gonna do? Oh, no, I'm being lifted. Of all the rotten luck. Obi-Wan's alone. Master Yoda walks in. This is where I'm gonna be Yoda. Because Yoda is truly awesome. Okay. I know I said no Jedi slamming, but it's so cool with Yoda! Just look at him go! Yoda's gonna kill him. Like, I would feel bad if I was Count Dooku. Well, if I was Yoda, I would, like, feel so bad. But anyways, he's instead shocking you. You have to use the other character and, hit Count Dooku. For shocking. Now he's gonna start shocking Obi-Wan, switch to Yoda, and we hit him. Said, hit him. This does not count towards his heart damage, as you might have noticed. Switch to Obi-Wan and die. And then, boom. I'll be Obi-Wan for the rest, even though I really don't want to be. That's what happens when you're the character you don't want! I was killing him. Just saying that, man. Okay, get a hit in. Get in a hit. It's so much easier on Darth Maul than this Dooku. Dooku's actually a challenge. Like, if you don't constantly Jedi slam. Boom, done. Okay. Jedi slam for the win. Alright, Yoda says he's got this. And they shoot him the last thing miss. So, that's it. Alright, we got Yoda. Awesome, nice. True Jedi, didn't do it, blah, blah, blah. Finish story. Okay. The plot thickens. Yeah, I know, they left out the wedding. I was sad too. But 11.3% done! Awesome. So, now that we are done with that, though, alright, I think it's finally time we end things off here. So, guys, we're already done with episode 2, and it's part 6 of the series. Holy crap. Die. Next time on Let's Play LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga, we are going to head off to Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, my favorite movie in the Star Wars franchise, and has some of my favorite missions. I'll see you guys then. Fighting, it's just crazy, man. Die, Qui-Gon. You're not my master anymore. Now I'm the master. Yes, he's dead. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye.